And now, dear brothers and sisters, one final thing. Fix your thoughts on what is true and honorable and right and pure and lovely and admirable. Think about things that are excellent and worthy of praise. Fixing our thoughts on what is true tops the list. But I heard some statistic the other day that the majority of news stories are negative. Statistics are unnecessary to prove the point that human interest stories don't top the headlines. If we are to see the bad but focus on the good, what do we do if the truth is ugly? There are always greater truths. Jesus prayed to God for his followers, "Make them holy by your truth, teach them your word, which is truth." Not only that, Jesus said of himself, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me." Think of the latest bad news you heard over the internet, the radio, or elsewhere. Assume that it's factual. It's true news. How long has that news story been around compared to the Bible, compared to Jesus, which will last through eternity? Father, we know that there are tough situations that you call us to address. There are the big things, starvation, slavery, oppression, war. There are smaller challenges around us every day, traumatic events in the lives of people we know. As we live and interact with the world around us, help us to fix our thoughts on what your word says is eternally true. In Jesus' everlasting name we pray that your kingdom would come on earth as it is in heaven. Amen.